Bottlenecks due to insufficient cooling are common in many plants across many industries. The reason for this is increased plant capacity or changes to the overall process. The problem is that there is typically no space available for the additional cooling equipment that is required. Water cooling is usually the best solution, but water for this is very limited and scarce. The HYAC Dual Zone was developed specifically for this. It is a dry and wet cooler, all contained in one piece of equipment. The dry cooling zone is a traditional air-cooled exchanger, while the wet cooling zone is a traditional evaporative cooler. This allows for the maximum cooling in the smallest amount of space, especially when compared to an air cooler or a cooling tower system. The low quality water for makeup that you've come accustomed to with the Niagara Wet Surface Air Cooler is still applicable to the HYAC Dual Zone. Also, lower power consumption is achieved through the use of a single airstream that cools both the wet section and the dry section. Lastly, plume abatement is also achieved through the use of the dry cooling zone to reheat the humidified air that leaves the wet cooling zone. If you'd like to find out more about this technology, please contact your Alfa Laval representative today. Thanks for watching.